Firefighters say no one was hurt in a house fire early this morning in North Terre Haute. It happened around 2:30 on Hasselberger Avenue. Taylor Hardy with the Otter Creek Fire Department says when firefighters arrived, flames were through the roof. Crews had it under control in about 2 hours. The cause of that fire remains under investigation.